My name is Nick Lippa. I am a dual major, music and media production. The reason why I love the media production degree so much is not only does it combine art as well as the technical side of things, but also we are always talking about ethics in every class and how they apply to our job. And I just feel like I'm doing things while I'm here at the department through the media production degree. That are going to not only be reflective of my technical skill, but be reflective of me as a person and what standards I hold moving forward when I get a job when I leave.
My name is Ian Loretto, and I am a television and film arts major. As the production director, I make so much content, and, you know, I get to, you know, it's not only is it, like, something I enjoy doing, but now it's become, like, a job for me, which is really cool, because by the end of this year, I'll have, like, a portfolio of stuff that I made. And, like, it's just, and once a week, we bring bands in. I do the live mix from the boards over here. It's been really helpful for me. And it's a really great learning experience. And
my name is Brian Milbrand, and I am the technical director for the communication department here at Buffalo State College. I think one of the good things about this department is that it incorporates a wide breadth of communication skill sets under one roof. I also think that the faculty here, compared to at least the school I went to, are a little bit more hands-on, a little bit more, really geared for teaching. You know, a lot of other universities particularly are more focused on research for the faculty, and so it doesn't matter if they can teach or not.
Okay, so what do you think about the level there?
The Buffalo State is much more, the faculty have to get teachers as well as researchers.
My name is Ruth Goldman, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Communication, and I teach media production and also critical cultural studies, film studies. I think Buffalo State really has a lot to offer, and we have a lot of different classes. I think we have, I think you can really come from knowing nothing about media production to graduating with really, I think, being pretty specialized in media production. One of the other things that I think is really advantageous about a Buffalo State media production degree is it's very hands-on. So all of us who teach here teach the theories of media production and basic skills of media production, but we make sure that students are applying what we teach every step of the way. So you're always getting your hands on the equipment, doing lots of different kinds of assignments, and it gets harder and harder as you go up. I think we have a really unusually close relationship between the students and the faculty in the communication department. Our classes are very small. So the maximum size for a media production class, for example, is 16
Good.
Students.
What did you make it say?
So is that Bill? Everybody gets a workstation in the lab. And so because of that, the faculty really gets to know the students, works very closely with the students.
Love the teachers. I really love the teachers in the top department. They are very personable. I haven't had really a teacher in the comm department. I've had just so many good experiences with professors, whether it's I can call Dr. Goldman, she's got her doctorate now, so Dr. Ruth. People like Ruth Goldman, Meg Knowles, Mike Nyman, the teachers put me in a place to succeed. And that's something that I want, something that, what more can you ask for your education? When you go to a college, what are you going for? You're going for the teacher, the experience. Same thing. I've been very fortunate that here in the communication department, there's been really great teachers. And whether it's older teachers that have been here or newer teachers that have come in, like Aaron Daniel Addis, who was added this semester as we're shooting this right now. And anytime you get a department that keeps the passion for what you want to do, you see how many times, you know, you change majors in the field, you get them to keep that passion going. That's really important. So I'm really grateful for that. I like the environment that the professors and everything, everybody else here has kind of created with them.